Song was about imagination and belief. Just before it came up onto the screen, there was a bit that said, "Even Santa Claus believes in you." Do you know how people say that you're stupid, this is good, this is bad? They're just words. Would you be offended if I said that you had purple eyes? No, you'd laugh. So why would you react any differently if someone said something that you know was not to be true? If you give them a reaction, you're letting them control your imagination. It's just like what advertisement and the media will do. If you don't use your imagination, they'll use it for you. It's a use it or lose it system. They will make you buy their products. They will make you spend all your money. They will try and control you. With imagination, it can be used for many things, one of which is memory. With memory, you just need to picture something that you have seen every day, something that you know about. Picture the front of your house. Now picture yourself walking up to the front door and going into all the rooms of your house. Now, if you put a picture in each of those rooms, you'd be able to remember it. If you put pictures and associated it with answers in a test, you'd be able to get great marks. Another thing is that athletes, they use imagination. They call it visualization, but really it's just a form of imagination. Projecting what they want to happen into the real world and making it happen. I mean, sure, they train. They need to train, but only the best ones use visualization or imagination. Power is part of the three Ps. Power is a big thing. It's not the only thing, though. If you only use your imagination, it's just, you're gonna wither away. Someone said once that to know but not to act is not to know at all. It was great, really great. It could be with imagination. If you don't, if you imagine, but you don't think it'll get you anything and you don't do anything, it won't matter. No one will know. You will forget. Forget. That's an important part. Because you know how people say, don't forget your bag, don't forget your keys, don't forget your homework? They're telling you to forget it because your mind only picks up the main part of the sentence. And for that, the main part is the word forget. If you just say to remember something, you'll remember it. It's kind of a pretty basic system that no one gets. Another thing is, who has been busted by their parents or someone anywhere and they've lied to get out of it? You see, you're using your imagination to get out of something. Why don't you just use your imagination to make the person that got you in trouble think that it's a good idea in the first place? Because then they will approve and they will not get you in trouble. Because using it to lie doesn't always work. And that is part of precision. You know how you use a magnifying glass and it can burn paper or net? It won't burn if you keep moving it around. It needs to be in one spot. That's what you should do with your imagination. Focus it in one spot, one precise spot, and you'll be imagining that perfectly. Now, with Leonardo da Vinci, he actually kept notebooks all the time to help him remember all of his ideas. Most people nowadays only write down ideas if they think it's going to help them get points in a test or if it's going to make them money. Leonardo da Vinci, one of the greatest minds of all time, wrote down an idea just because he thought of it. He didn't care if it would make him money or if it would help him out with something. He just did it. And one thing that you can do to help with your imagination and practice using it is when you get up, imagine what your day is going to be like. Imagine your teacher and your parents going to be in a good mood. Imagine your parents making you your favorite food and see how it works out. And if you're going to school and it's the start of the year, think of what the year is going to be like. Think about what your report card will be. Go to the office and get a blank report card and write down what you want your comments and grades to be. And there was one thing. Albert Einstein once said that imagination is more important than knowledge. If you let bullies, media, or life take that power away from you, you're giving in. So don't let them take the power away. Don't let anyone take it away. Thank you.